New York City. Breakdancers battle for the best moves in a subway station. Their pop lock and routines draw a big crowd. But one small spectator gets too close to the action. A little girl is knocked end over end by the freestyler's kick. Her raised arm is all that prevents a severe blow to the head. Fortunately, the kid's injuries are nothing that a mother's kiss won't cure. But her parents won't be letting her hit the dance floor again for quite some time.